Hi guys, and welcome back to Bestie Magic. I've already put on my foundation, but I'm just gonna be remaking this look on to my face. So I've already put on my foundation, and next step is my eyes. So her eyes are pretty black, so let me see what I got here. I'm gonna put on, no, I need to put on powder because we did put on powder on her. So I got on powder, you know, for my eyelashes and stuff like that. Okay, so there's just gonna be some black eyeliner. And her makeup isn't good. This is also back to school look, guys. There we go for my eyeballs. It's like totally emo. Okay. Now, for my eyeshadow, got the other palette. I'm just gonna go light to dark like I always do. So I'm gonna start out with light in the corner of my eye. So let's just start out with the white corner of my eye. Alrighty guys, now I'm gonna go a little bit darker, which would be the color. I'm gonna do my whole eyelid except for the corner that I just did. Okay. Alrighty. Now I'm gonna go to black. Hey guys. Don't have to do black, you can just go darker to lighter.
Now do the end of your eye.
Now there's that. Okay, and then my mascara
is not supposed.
It's not supposed to look good, guys. Yeah, it's just about how she looks. Alrighty. Now for my eyebrows, I have to make them pointy. Because her eyebrows are quite... Or no, her eyebrows are not pointy. My bad. At the end of her eyes, though, they were... Okay, my eyebrows are supposed to be black. My eyebrows are gonna be black. Great back to school, guys. I got one done. Alrighty, guys, this is a great back to school look. Definitely recommend this. Alrighty, guys, so I got that going down for real. That's not much better. Alrighty, and also she had some red and pink lipstick on. Okay, guys. Oh. And then she had some blush on. You find my blush. Okay. Now I gotta eat my blush. Alrighty, and hers is just basically in a circle. Just in a circle.
Do you want a salad?
Does she look like me?
I understand.
Okay, and I think that I look just like her. I don't think I'm missing anything else. There you go. Oh, we do need to have the abs. We cannot forget about those. So I'm just gonna take black and... Oh, here's the marker. Okay. So I had the abs. Alrighty, guys. I think I look just like her. Comment down below. Tell me if I look like her. Can you guys see? I'll take a picture of this real quick. Alrighty, guys, bye. Thank you, like, and subscribe. Bye, guys.